well, I'm just delighted to see that we've not only been re-elected, but with an increased majority.
And what would you like to say to the people who voted for you today?
I'd like to say thanks so much. I'm delighted to have your trust, and I will do everything I can over the next 5 years to ensure we get more investment and real transformation of our area, tearing down burnt house, investing in the poor, and seeing through the investment projects in Deal as well, to make our area a jewel in the crown of the nation.
And have you learnt anything from this election?
Hard work brings rewards.
And what would you say to Claire Hawkins, who came second today?
I think Claire fought a very strong campaign. She was very passionate, very resilient. She's completely let down by the Dover and Deal Labour Party, who were more interested in backbiting than getting her elected. I think she fought a hard campaign and deserves respect.